Let's start by defining some terms we'll use today. First is legacy LANs. This term refers to LANs running traditional networking protocols. For example, an Ethernet network is considered a legacy LAN. Our other term today is point-to-point. This describes a connection between only two sites. A point-to-point bridge only allows two sites to communicate.